Dear chef friends, hello. This is my special chaxi for music that you're listening in the background by Medea Bindewald and Nicolette Moonen. They are playing Jakob Kirkman's Lessons and Sonatas on an old instrument, an old clavecin, and that's why I wanted to use my old teaware and a very old tea to drink while listening to this music. So let's start without further ado. It's necessary to preheat the outside to avoid a thermic shock. I'm getting my tea leaves from my Tsinghua Ming Dynasty jar, which frequent readers of my blog probably recognize. Now, the music you are listening is from a composer who was born in Bischwiller, and that's a town just next to where I was born, in Hagenau. So I feel really connected to this kind of music. The middle of the 18th century is also in Europe, is also the time when oolong was invented in the Wuyi Mountains. And that's why I chose a Wuyi Yancha, a Shuixian, like one that probably was already used at that time to brew while listening to this music. Smells great. It smells wonderful.
Cheers.